This is a demonstration of an Alla Prima portrait created from life. I first begin by staining my canvas with phthalo turquoise and transparent oxide red. Using the same combination of colors, I draw on the canvas with my paints. I look for the basic contour and shape of the features before finding the shadow shapes. Still using the same two colors, I strengthen the darks. As I search for a good likeness, my painting will definitely go through stages, both good and bad. I'm still working with just my two colors as I try to achieve a closer likeness. Finally, I add titanium white to the transparent oxide red to get the lighter values of flesh tone. Pick up a little bit of cadmium red for the lip color, cheeks, and other areas. Orange is a perfect color for the reflective light in the cheeks. A combination using yellow will pick up the highlights of the hair.
Thank you.
time is up. All in all, this painting took me 1 hour and 45 minutes. I encourage you to try this method and experiment at home. Thanks for watching!